வில்பர் சார் குணராஜ்.
Greetings everybody, this is Wilbur Sargunaraj. Welcome to another special Super Call Solution. Today we are going to look at how to do the shoveling, how to shovel the snow. With me here is a very special guest. You have met him in How to Use a Pressure Cooker on the Campfire. This is Mr. Kent Rigier.
Happy to be here.
Very good, sir. Nice to see you again. Over 100 people a year, I found out, die from shoveling the snow every winter. அதனால் இது ரொம்ப முக்கியமான ஒரு விஷயம். We have to learn how to do this properly. So,
dump.
This is a big dump of snow, but there is another meaning you are saying.
There is, but and you should have 2 to 3 good dumps a day. Is healthy.
Ah, so he is talking about the kakus dumps.
Yes.
Dump is kakus. One dump is kakus. Having a big dump is a big kakus.
Yes.
Having a big dump is like having another big snow.
Terminology is important.
Today we have received a very big dump of over 50 centimeters of snow.
Yeah.
So this is a very big dump.
Big dump.
Wow. This is, what do they call this?
Terminology.
Mannu means like mud or sand.
Terminology.
Or sand. Man vetti is your cutting.
Terminology.
So, cutting the sand. So in this case, this is pani.
Terminology.
Pani. That's it. Not panni. Panni is pig.
Terminology.
Okay, that.
Yeah, that's right. Pani is snow. Pani vetti.
Terminology.
Pani. Pani vetti.
Warm up. Is good.
Yeah. So it's very important to warm up. I learned a new warm up. You can do the Donald Trump drying off movement.
Yeah.
You try it with
That's
me, sir,
good.
Like
okay.
this. First class, now your hands are good?
I'm loose already.
Now I'm loose, very good. How do you hold the shovel?
I would hold it like this. You want to have it fairly low.
Okay.
It's harder if it's over here. So
okay.
You want to reach for down low with it.
How do you scoop it, the snow up like that, so you don't destroy your back?
You don't just bend over. You want to bend at the knee.
Do not bend over, so like this.
Yes.
And you push it like this,
yeah.
And your legs start coming like up and down, you're bending or
a
what?
A little bit, yes.
So if I'm digging this, I have to bend down.
Yes.
Scoop like this.
Yes.
And then come up with the shovel like this.
Yes, that's good.
And then how do you throw? So
yeah, you've got the right form then. Just throw. Well, not the shovel.
Do not throw the shovel
right.
with the snow.
I should have clarified.
Yeah.
I remember the shovel this time.
Like,
and yeah. There you go. Yeah.
Many people have the snow
blower.
Right. That is very high class. I mean, you don't have to like lift, you don't have to push. The snow blower will push the snow for you.
Yes.
But we are simple superstars. We don't have that. We are making the common extraordinary with this shovel.
Mm-hmm.
So we have to do it by the hand.
Yes.
Is there a name for this shovel?
Bigger shovel.
Bigger shovel.
Yes.
Even the periya shovel. Okay, so I'm going to come right here and you can see my technique. Ergonomic is the terminology.
Yes. Great job. That's good.
Good.
Good form.
Like this. No bending the back like this.
That's harder on the back.
Yeah. So just straight up like this. Everyone should have these two things. One for pushing and one for throwing.
Yes.
The snow.
Correct.
Very good.
You have to take a break.
Take a break in between. Make sure you are not doing it with just the back like this. Make sure you're bending properly.
Yes.
Technique. Make sure the technique is good. Liquor and all that. Liquor and beer is not good for the heart. It's not good. It's not very, very first class. Remember always to do some light exercise before. Donald Trump oda thundu. Very good because you use your hands so much.
It is a great warm up.
Very, very nice. Thank you very much for watching this program. This is Wilbur Sargunaraj. How to do the shoveling. Very good.
Wilbur Sargunaraj.